From the ice to the diamond, Tin Caps back at work after a rainout on Saturday and Easter on Sunday. Caps ace Ryan Weathers on the hill against Bowling Green in the top of the first. Oh, he's dealing. Freezes the leadoff hitter with a slider. Then Chris Betts goes down. Two Ks for Weathers in the first, and there was more where that came from. In the third, another strikeout for the lefty. Weathers goes six innings, gives up one hit, no runs, strikes out six. His ERA now at a minuscule 1.59. Scoreless in the fifth. Xavier Edwards into left. Justin Lopez on third. Now he makes it easily. That's a little too easily. They rule he left third base early, so he's out. Wipe the run off the scoreboard. Tin Caps go on to fall 3-1. These two play again tomorrow at 12:05. Bunch of future highlights on Stars out at Spies Fieldhouse, the Allen County.